Hello, everyone to Friday Night Fights. My name is Bobby, and we're gonna do two battle royales tonight in honor of the release of Super Mario Odyssey last week for the Switch. And in case you don't know what this game is, it's Super Smash Bros. For the Wii U. And our first battle royale is going to be a two-stock match. We're gonna do items on medium. All the Mushroom Kingdom items and the first one is going to be a Mario only. It's gonna be for the. It's going to be for the. First, it's gonna be Mario only. Then it's gonna be Mushroom Kingdom. And for this first one, we're not gonna include Dr. Mario. He'll be in the second one. Second battle royale. This one's just gonna be the different versions of Mario. As in Super Mario Odyssey, one of the components of the game is to dress up in different outfits depending on which world you're in, and that can help you solve certain puzzles and advance further in the game. Mario has all kinds of different costumes. He has some of them like here. He's got a Luigi costume, a Waluigi costume, a Wario costume, a USA Mario costume, a regular Mario costume, but a whole bunch more. And since Super Mario Odyssey is a 3D open world game, let's do Mario Maker, the 2D semi-random level where it rotates from the 2D Mario stages. And here we go! And looks like Fire Flower Mario is gonna run off the side there, pick up some damage. And Wario and Waluigi Mario. Oh, regular Mario almost fell down the hole. And Waluigi Mario is the first one to lose a life. As we're in the new Super Mario Brothers Wii U stage of Super Mario Maker. And this is a good chance for USA Mario to pick up a lead here. And he loses it. As we're in 8-bit regular Super Mario Brothers, the original. Very far here, but Waluigi Mario has both their lives as... Oh, Luigi Mario almost fell down the hole. Now we're in Super Mario Bros. 3 territory. Oh, Waluigi Mario's in a Tanuki suit. That boomerang hit no one. Waluigi Mario needs to stay away from the ledge because if he keeps doing that, he's going to pick up too much damage and most likely lose. Have a big regular Mario in a Tanuki suit. He's flying around trying to cause havoc. As he's actually leading right now. The least damage, the most. Well, actually every fighter, but Waluigi Mario has 2 lives. Fighters looking for an advantage here. Oh, and Luigi Mario, Black Hat Mario, both lose a life. So now we have. Oh, and USA Mario is also down in life. So we have half of the roster fighting with 2 stock, and the rest of the other with 1 stock. So we got a regular Luigi Mario, and all these smaller Mario. They're fighting for dominance in the middle of that column there. Column platform, I don't think that's a good idea. Blue Hat Tanuki Mario. Wario Mario has lost a stock. Waluigi Mario is very dangerous in losing. Oh, and he does. So now we're down to 7 Marios. Only Firefly Mario, Blue Hat Mario, and regular Mario have 2 lives. As regular Mario is throwing down Luigi Mario. They're all in the same area. some of them are bouncing around. Here comes up a bomb. Luigi Mario's gonna try and throw it. Will he be successful as he's flipping around? The rest of the Marios are in the right side, and Luigi Mario is able to recover. Oh, and there's a hammer. The hammer's out. If anyone can take it, Blackout Mario is trying to, and Firefly Mario. Everyone keeps missing the hammer. Firefly Mario is getting ready, and he's got the hammer. He takes out regular Mario. He takes out Wario Mario. He's standing one spot. He takes out Luigi Mario. USA Mario is out too, so we're down to the final four. Firefly Mario, regular Mario, Blue Hat Mario, Black Hat Mario. Firefly Mario and Black Hat Mario right over 100 damage. But Firefire Mario has both his stops, so he can afford to lose a life. At 150, he has the most damage of any fighter, regardless of health. Oh, and Firefire Mario is at 165. Black Hat Mario is at 123. He should be the next one to get knocked out. Regular Mario is in a Tanuki suit. Black Hat Mario is defeated. Fireflower Mario just lost his first stock, so he's in good shape health-wise. And regular Tanuki Mario shrunk down. Got the wrong mushroom. Soccer ball's out. If anyone wants to kick it. Every Mario's on that platform. There's a bomb right below. Can one of them pick it up? Oh, the bomb's starting to walk and explodes on Firefly Mario. And Firefly Mario, he had a great lead. Knocked out. So it's Blue Hat Mario versus regular Mario. Blue Hat Mario throws that banana peel. Regular Mario's at 101 damage. So all Blue Hat Mario needs to do is just get one shot. And that's the game. So we will have Blue Hat Mario. Continuing on. Mario. Firefly Mario had the most KOs, but that doesn't matter. This is all about who stays alive the longest. So, Blue Hat Mario is the... check my computer real quick. He is computer 3, so I have to make sure that computer 1 doesn't get knocked. Computer 3 doesn't get changed for Mario. So we got Luigi, got changed him over the computer.
Luigi!
We got Peach. We got Bowser.
Bowser!
We got Yoshi.
Yoshi!
I want to save that one.
Mario! Mario!
We got Bowser Jr.
Bowser Jr.
Sorry about the delay. We got Wario.
Wario!
We changed him to blue, but Mario! We could have went with Donkey Kong. We could have went with Rosalina Luna. But I think it's fitting that I put Dr. Mario in there. He's a different Mario. He got his PhD. We just gotta change this Mario to Blue Mario.
Mario.
Now for this fight, let's go to a different menu. Peach's Castle, N64 style. Go in the back. So whoever wins this, wins the Mushroom Kingdom. And I believe should get a DLC add-on. Blue Hat Mario isn't in Super Mario Odyssey, so at the very least, there'll be a DLC add-on suit. And the hammer's out! Blue Mario is getting ready to go to work. Taking names. Wario already down at life. Bowser Jr. had to use his clown car to jump out of harm's way. Dr. Mario's down at life too. Dr. Mario's dishing out of for Shook from the Pain. And the soccer ball's out, and no one wants to kick it. They're all too busy fighting under the... Luigi, use the boomerang. And Bowser, it survives. Bowser Jr. survives the fall. The only one down in stock has been Wario, and... Everyone is alive. Wario. Hitting Luigi. Bowser's trying to... And he's able to pull himself back up. Every fighter but... And Luigi loses a life. Every fighter but Dr. Mario is at 100 versus 90, or except for Luigi, obviously. Whereas Dr. Mario's at 7% damage. Wario's at 103% damage, which is not good for him because he only has one stop. And Wario needs to go on the defense. Bowser loses his stop. Peach loses. Blue Hat Mario loses his first life. Bowser Jr. is at 190, so he should be eliminated. Okay, him and Yoshi. Everyone is down to one stock. The Warriors at 143. Let's see if he can actually hold on. Bowser Jr. is in the ice. Bowser Jr. hitting, able to survive. Mario tried to take out Yoshi. Didn't work. And Wario is gone. Dr. Mario's the most in the damage department now with 130. 133. Luigi's at 133. Oh, Blue Hat Mario is eliminated. So is Luigi. That fall just... The blue shell's out. Who's it going to target? It hits Yoshi, but Yoshi's able to survive. Dr. Mario's... Oh, he was able to survive. Next fire eliminated. Roll 9 into the final four. We're at 5 right now. Yoshi's got a Chinooki tail. So does Yoshi. Yeah, it's Yoshi, my bad. The power block is out. Can a fighter use it? Even the odds. Yoshi's got the power block. That might be a double elimination there. And it is the end of the final three. Peach, Yoshi, and Bowser. Each fighter's at over 100% damage. There's still one more hit on the power block, and Yoshi's not going to be able to get it. Let's just look at his snooty tail. We got the princess, the villain, and the faithful mount, I guess, steed. The blue shells hovering over Bowser. And Bowser's eliminated. So it's Peach versus Yoshi. Yoshi's at 155 damage, and the princess is going to win it, her own castle, which is fitting. Princess Peach, she should get her own campaign in Mario Odyssey. She does have her own amiibo, and which can let Mario wear a wedding dress, and there is an endgame mission where you follow the princess around. But that's been it for Friday Night Fights tonight. Until next week, we'll have another Super Smash Bros. Battle Royale, this time, which will feature the Pokemon. Until next time, guys, bye.